Happy Monday. We're going to start our series on retirement. Yes, retirement. Why talk to your kids at such a young age about retirement? Well, there's a lot of reasons. We're going to spend the next few weeks talking about why you start introducing the topic, a little bit about Social Security, and really, how much do you need and when should you get started? But today, I'm going to tell you my number one tip for having an outstanding, independent, financially independent retirement. Stay out of consumer debt. That's it. If you start early and teach your kids to start early to not use consumer debt on a rolling basis and to have a cash reserve in case of emergency, that leaves money to put into a 401k or a savings account, an IRA, a Roth for retirement. We'll talk more on Wednesday.